Wait, ma'am, wait.
Yeah, one more corner.
सेंटर में
अरे ये हो गया बाहर ना
हाथ में कैमरा
वेट वेट वेट
एक सेकंड मैम जस्ट सुन
वन मोर
मैम यो
मैम वन मोर स्ट्रेट हियर
And I was like so thrilled and so excited, and I was like, I have to be part of this and I have to be in this. So, you know, that's all, everything happened.
And you guys have just killed it, you know. So, ab ho jaye thoda sa, you guys want to listen to that? Yahan pe hamare saath Sakshat, the singers are here. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I saw you, you know, replicating all the steps jo abhi humne screen pe kiye. Yeah, you were enjoying. Thank you. Give it up for ladies and gentlemen, TK. Well, I like that. Yeah. Tulsi Kumar, give it up for that's super cool.
Life has been good to me.
Amazing, amazing texture again, you know, the voice and tod phod. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the munda. Oh, ho jaye yaar taaliyan for Raftaar. Give it up for Raftaar. Welcome, 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 welcome. Sabse pehle, Raftaar Baji, aapse. Ye kuch keh rahi hai, wo bebas karungi aapko and all that. To huye bebas inke attitude se, jis hisab se gaya hai.
Exactly यार मतलब it was fun and the energy was high level वहाँ पे shoot पे भी she was very hyper she was the one who was a bit scared and skeptical about कि मतलब कैसे करना है क्या करना है वो मतलब तैयार थी बहुत वो बहुत आग में थी किसे कहते हैं the fire has to be there
right
and it was there और वो एक चाहत होती ना and even though she was a bit shy and scared which I think I should say but she overcame it and she was like नहीं मेरे को करना है
right
और कुछ risky करना है अपने zone से बाहर करना है restricted box में नहीं रहना मतलब For me, these are the Charlie's Angels. एक कम है, एक कम है आंटी को बुला लेते
हैं। ठीक है, यहाँ पे आप ही तीनों से बना देते हैं हम Charlie's Angels. ये नया नया combination है, try हुए। आप बताओ मेरे को, as he said, were you like satisfied full on? अभी you were like एकदम chilled एकदम, ठीक है, I'm enjoying the song यार. मतलब खुशहाली was, you know, yeah.
Actually, you know, this is a very different kind of a song that I've done. And my last collaboration with Khushali was for Mere Papa. Which was an out and out emotional song which was of course a tribute to our father and here this is like a very youth oriented very fun track and the best thing is whenever I come together for
wait
Come close.
ये क्या है
सुनील फ्लैश का लेंगे